This 10-minute round, world title fight, co-main event. What a start for Cade Rotolo.
Cade Rotolo went after the ankle pick, transitioned into a body lock.
Legitimate attempts at a submission.
There's that ankle pick that Cade likes to do. It sets up the body lock or the double leg.
Midpoint right now.
Well, these are world-class grapplers, bro. So they've been doing this their entire life, so I doubt that they're going to go too tired. But that's another, it looks like he's possibly going for a heel hook right here.
Mateusz could be in trouble, going for the heel hook.
Then that's the same thing that happened on the first one, so I don't know if it was a legitimate catch either.
Oh, we have a nice
arm and guillotine here.
As this world title fight comes to an end here in Manila, good show put on by Cade Rotolo, the American.
Still undisputed, one lightweight submission grappling champion of the world, Cade Rotolo. Solo!